Next up, I have this brown, like really chunky knit sweater. This is a turtleneck sweater, so you kind of can just like fold down the top and it'll be a cute turtleneck. If you guys know me, you know that I'm literally obsessed with turtlenecks. This came in a beige color as well, but I just thought I would kind of branch out a little bit and pick up this brown color. And normally I would pick beige over brown, but I was feeling spicy that day. This is a really nice thick material. It's much thicker than the sweater I'm wearing right now. This is definitely better for like midwinter if you guys live somewhere where it's really chilly. And I did get this in a size small. I am so in love with this. I actually like it better on versus off. I feel like it's really, really pretty, very elegant and like mature. This color is also stunning. I love how it's like somewhat warm toned, so it doesn't wash you out or anything. If you wanted to, you could definitely like pull it down a little bit, but I kind of scrunched it up as you could see and it kind of folded over. I thought that looked really cute. And of course I love the turtleneck detailing because turtlenecks are great. This fits me so nicely. I'm really excited about it. And I just paired it with some basic ripped jeans. It looks really cute, but it would also look really cute with a skirt or really anything, honestly. Oh, and I also forgot to mention that it does have some like embroidered lines in it, if you guys could see that.